Away now in the under 16 boys. The runner in lane 5, Matt De Bruin from Beacon Hills, got off to a flying start, streaking away from the rest of the field now. Holly Kythus on the outside moving well too, but it looks like it's going to be Matt De Bruin who's going to take out this race from Beacon Hills Secondary. Unofficial time there of 13.84. Well done to Matt De Bruin.